annual reunion but larger in scale. The accession of two new members, India and Pakistan, now makes the SCO the biggest of its kind in terms of area and population. At Friday's meeting, Chinese President Xi Jinping has expressed his hope for the organization's increasing global influence.
本次峰会期间, 本组织将完成首次扩员, 接受印度巴基斯坦为成员国, 我们作为创始成员国, 应该凝聚共识, 把握方向, 推动本组织为维护地区安全稳定, 促进共同发展繁荣, 做出更大的贡献。
Member states to deepen unity and mutual trust, as well as strengthen political support for each other. He said that regional integration and economic globalization are irresistible trends. Meanwhile, he also stressed the importance of regional security cooperation.
中方高度评价本次峰会签署《上海合作组织反极端主义公约》, 相信这将有利于对恐怖主义标本兼治。 中方支持完善地区反恐怖机构职能, 并在此基础上成立应对安全挑战和威胁中心。